Hey guys, Julio here with Fable. Today we're taking a look at our drop shadow effect. So I'm going to select this circle and add a drop shadow. So as the name says, this basically adds a shadow to our layer. We have a few options here. We have blur, which defines the blur of the shadow. Right now we can't really see it, so we can move it with direction and offset it a little bit from behind our shape. And if we play with blur, as you can see, the shadow gets more blurred or more defined. We also have color, which defines the color of this shadow. And we have opacity for the color, which defines how transparent this shadow is. And then opacity for the entire effect, which is just a compositing option. So yeah, that is drop shadow. I hope that was helpful, and see you on the next one.